Let's say you put all that time into creating the perfect audio effect in Final Cut, and you want to pull it up in the future with all the same settings. What an idea! Let's show you how to do it. We'll select the clip and click on this Save Effects Preset button. This window will open. We can enter a name for the new preset. And in the dropdown, we can choose a category or create a new one. Then hit Enter. In the Attributes list, we'll deselect any effects we don't want to include. And if we added any keyframes to the source clip, we'll select if we want to maintain timing of the keyframes or stretch them to fit any clip. Then we'll click Save. To share an audio effect preset, we'll navigate to the Effects menu and click on the icon if it's not already open. Then we'll locate the category we made to find our preset. We'll hold Control and then click the Effects preset to share. Then choose Reveal in Finder. In the Finder, we'll select the effects preset and choose File, then Compress. Then share that compressed file by using email, hard drive, or any way you'd like to distribute it. On another computer, we'll double-click the zip file to decompress it. Hold the Option key and choose Go and Library. Click on Application Support, Pro Apps, and Effects Presets. Then drag the effects preset file to this location in the library folder. Close and reopen Final Cut Pro, and the audio effects preset should appear in the effects browser in the same category. Now get out there and share your favorite custom audio effect for Final Cut Pro. Don't forget to check out Pixel Film Studios, where you can find Final Cut Pro plugins designed for beginners and professionals alike to take your projects to the next level. And that concludes our broadcast. See you later.